जय जय हरिनाम चिदानंदामृतधाम परत त्व अक्षर परतत्व अक्षर आकार। श्रील भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर इन नमाष्टकम सॉन्ग टू Gitavali, he writes that Jaya Jaya Harinam Chidanandamritadham Paratattva Akshara Akar. Akshara Akar, this is very important. Akshara Akar, the form of Harinam is its aksharas. Akshara. Akshar are the form of Naam Prabhu. You cannot separate the akshar from the Naam Prabhu. They are the same. Paratattva, and they are Paratattva means the supreme. They are the supreme personalities of Godhead, the aksharas, just like the Lord Himself and His Naam Himself. Paratattva akshara akar. Just in the bliss today. Paratattva. Worship the Akshara, Naam Akshara, as the Supreme Lord Himself. Then you will have the faith, like Vishwanath Chakrabarti. Krishnadas Kaviraj writes in Chaitanya Charitamrita, each Akshara of the Kama Gayatri is equal to each moon on the divine body of Shri Krishna. So each syllable is equal to each moon on the body of Krishna. So each syllable is the moon, and the moon is Anganiyasya Sakalendriya Vritti Manti. It is said each limb can do the functions of all other limbs. So Om Purnamadaha Purnam, even a part of the Lord's body is the Lord Himself. Of course. So each syllable of Nitai Namakshar, Hari Namakshar, is the Lord Himself. Paratattva Akshar Akar. The Akshar Akar will give you the Shabda Akar, the Shabda Swarup, the sound, Ruchi for the sound of the name. Because Akshara is very, very deep. Paratattva Akshar Akar. How do we approach the name? Through the Aksharakar. Because He is the Aksharakar. Paratattva अक्षर आकार। बियॉन्ड आवर सेंसेस पर तत्व, पर मीन्स बियॉन्ड आवर सेंसेस द स्पिरिचुअल रियलम, हिज सिलेबल्स आर एक्चुअली the the upholder, the foundations of the whole creation. Akshara Akar, it's so blissful. I just want to, but all the knowledge is there. For me personally, Akshara Akar have revealed everything. I am not निताई नाम अक्षर आकार। भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती सेड चेतनी भागवत दैट निताई नाम इज अ परम आस्वादनीय वस्तु, इट इज द मोस्ट रिलिशेबल ऑब्जेक्ट। ऑब्जेक्ट मीन्स व्हाट? अक्षर आकार, आकार मीन्स सिलेबल, द शेप, आकार लिटरली मीन्स द शेप, द शेप, the shape of the syllables of naam is are the shape of the form body of the Lord, like the 24 and a half moons. The shape, the moons is represented. In fact, there are two syllables which are half, like ya and vi in the Kam Gayatri, and it stands for half moon. You know, all others are full moon, 24 full moons, and this one is a half moon. So can you imagine? It's such a science here. The Akshara is a science, and this is not my word. This is from Chaitanya Charitamrita. I am quoting and Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who's Kamala Manjari himself. Paratattva Akshara Akar. One who realizes the secret, this verse, will attain everything, will attain everything in the whole creation, because the Aksharas include everything. They are non-different from the Lord. Why we say Hare Krishna Mahamantra has 32 Akshara? No, specific, because Aksharas actually stand for the Lord. They are not stand, they are not different. The Lord's form is there in those Aksharas. Otherwise, how Krishna Das would say that there are 24 and a half moons, representing the 24 and a half syllables of the Kama Gayatri. And those moons are on the body of Krishna, they are not somewhere out. So, it is the body of Krishna which is represented by the Aksharas of the Kam Gayatri. Similarly, the Nam Aksharas are actually the body. You have to understand, they are the body of the Lord. So this practice of Vayulekhan is actually, you know, writing the Nam Aksharas in the air. This is, means we are touching the body of the Lord. There is no doubt about it. There is no doubt. Absolutely, there is no doubt about this thing. If you doubt it, you lose the chance to touch the Lord's body directly. It's up to you. And to touch Nitai means immediately become Akrodha Paramananda Nityam. Immediately you become Abhiman. Soon your false ego, humility comes, your beauty comes, and all the good qualities come from Nitai's Namakshara. Paratattva Aksharakar. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes, Chidanandamrit, Satchit and Anand. Sat means eternal, non-destructible, always present. Chit means knowledge, and Anand means bliss. So here he says Chidanandamrit, The Naam Aksharas are Chidanandamrit. So what does mean? Chid means knowledge. And Ananda means bliss. So Ananda and knowledge. And of course they are eternal. Naam Aksharas are as eternal as the Lord Himself. There's no difference at all in the Naam Aksharas. So Satchid and Ananda, they are full with Satchid and Ananda in infinite quantity. The soul is also Satchid and Ananda, but in finite quantity. Whereas the Naam Aksharas are Satchid Ananda in infinite quantity. Chidanandamrita Dham. Dham word is very, very important. The Aksharas are the Dham. Very important. Some say, oh, why are you worshipping a Naam Akshara Shila, a deity of the Naam Aksharas? I have never heard of this. Just worship the deity. Deity is very good. You know, you can see the form, you can worship. Hare Baba, what you don't see, that is it. You have to see, if you see the Naam, the Roop in the Naam Akshara, then you are more advanced sadhaka. Than a pujari, deity worshipper. Because then you are actually seeing the true form in the Naam. And it is Mansik Vigraha. Vayulekhan, when you write, Vayulekhan leads to Manasi, you can also say we are deity worshippers, Vayulekhas, but we do Manasi Puja. Of Chidanandamrita Dham. Dham means the abode. The abode of all Satchid and Ananda. The abode of Paratattva. The abode of the Lord actually. Abode means which has everything. So Chidanandamrita Dham. Dham means when you meditate on the Dham, you see everything. So my personal experience with the Namakshar, Nidrai Namaksharas, While writing there in Vayulekhan. Vayu means the air and Lekhan means to write the holy name. It's a very ancient practice. Lekhan, which Gaurasundar himself, Likhena Kutuhali Chaitanya Bhagavati, practice day and night. Aharnisha, Nirantara, there are many words used. And when he writes, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati writes in the commentary that actually when he is writing, all the Lila Spurtis are coming in the Naam Aksharas to him. Of course, he is the Supreme Lord, he is the Nami writing his own Naam. So obviously he can understand the full import of the Naam Aksharas. But understand this, very, very important. It is a Dham. Chidanam Amrita is Amrita. Amritam is pure nectar. So Satchit Ananda, and it is the Amrita, the essence, the nectar of Satchidananda, the Naam Aksharas. Chidananda Amrita Dham Paratattva Aksharakar. And ultimately, they are the abode, Dham of all his form, qualities, pastimes. Abode associate, just like the sound of the name. Same. Zakshara, Akar.